Saturated fatty acids in your red blood cell membrane are not related to saturated fat that you consume. So typically, we think of saturated fat as increasing bad fats in our blood, and that's really talking about LDL cholesterol. And LDL cholesterol is a completely different type of fat measurement from our body. We're looking at a pattern of specific types of fatty acids and not the amount of fat in your or cholesterol in your bloodstream. And so often we get questions where people are worried that their saturated fat percentages are really high, and it does not have any indication whatsoever, any relation to the saturated fat LDL story. So you don't need to worry so much in that vein about the saturated fatty acid levels in your dried blood spots.